So we've had, it's day four. We've had breakfast and...
So my face is white because I have sunscreen on, but we're going kayaking and paddleboarding. Kevin's going to film some clips for us. And yeah, so you'll see that.
Not tell if this thing is videoing or not.
Okay, so going shopping.
Okay, so I'm currently going downstairs because we're taking some yoga pictures. Because we're doing, we have like a video. We are walking down to eat. What you just saw was like a montage behind the scenes of us taking the video and stuff. So
you can just stick it down your shirt and it stays there.
This is the Polish Brigade.
Yes.
They're revving up for a Polish revelry of sorts for lunch.
Yeah, so we're going to lunch right now. We have about an hour to eat and do stuff. Because we have to be back at 2:30, it's 1:30 right now. Yeah.
3 o'clock, I got you an extra half hour.
Darn it.
Darn it. You want a nap.
Oh, yeah.
You need your hand.
It's me on Channel 5, on EB5.
Yep.
So Evie, tell me why you're crying.
Because I miss you.
Oh, I'll be here till we die.
It's 3 o'clock. We're supposed to be ready at 4 because we're taking family photos, but I'm gonna get ready and shower and do my hair and all of that, and I'll catch up with you later. Okay guys, so I am ready. Let's see if I can get a couple shots with Mom and Lila. But yeah, just spent the past hour getting ready.
imagine, man.
Well, if I can, I know it's here.
Here comes man.
We stand.
Here comes
the
sacrifice.
Oh, no. All of them are. I don't. Yeah.
Oh, you forgot, where is it? Give it to her, hand it off. Hand it off.
Probably should.
Not yet.
Found each other and fell in love. Since we have this Greek goddess and Wonder Woman sort of thing, I took some time to do some research.
You can do it. Go.
You stroll through my mind and flowers blossom beneath your feet. Loving you has always been a part of my nature.
Good job. Good job, girls.
Harlow, you want to come here?
Harlow, tax that person.
Everybody here has been on quite a journey. Different chapters of that journey. Some of those chapters have been very trying, pulled at our heartstrings. Others have come in and taken that journey to a new level of happiness, to a place where we can celebrate we could find and watch two people fall in love. That's a great journey. A place where we get to understand after we've made our vows what our responsibilities are to help others in their journey as a husband and wife. Sometimes we don't always know until something unfair. There's a similar plot.
Yeah.
And for somebody to be able to find that sort of similarity twice in their life, but with a different makeup, also woven into that fabric, is an awesome thing. Guys, I love you. Girls, congratulations.
You really.
We love you all.
Love you.
Well, calm down.
Just having fun.
Both of us had the unthinkable happen in our lives. We fell in love and we lost. Those men unexpectedly love and deeply unrecognized. So when I met Jody, I think I'm going to go thank you guys.